You'll remember the title of the program today is Myths and Legends, and I'm not sure where your mind went on that piece, but that selection you just heard is called Danse Bacchanale by Camille Saint-Saëns and from his opera Samson and Delilah. The music depicted a scene in which pagan worshippers pay homage to the Roman god Bacchus, the patron of all things sensual and alcoholic. The dance evokes the images of swirling dancers in veils and silks, building in intensity as more people join the revelry and chaos ensues. Our next piece is from Gustav Holst's orchestral suite, The Planets. In this piece, you will hear and perhaps recognize melodies written to represent the planet Jupiter, bringer of jollity. The music is meant to portray benevolence, generosity, and humor, along with bold musical statements that speak to the impressive mass of the planet itself. Listen closely and note the gregarious humor and abundant goodwill of the Roman deity, Jupiter.